safety can breed inactivity, incompetence, and a false sense of security. In an interview with Kevin Jennings, get this guy's title, the Assistant Deputy Secretary of Education for the U.S. Department of Education's Office of Safe and Drug-Free Schools,
oh my gosh,
makes note that, quote, "It can't happen here is the biggest and most dangerous myth, as it lulls people into a false sense of security. Disaster takes unexpected forms and strikes when it wants to, not when we're ready for it. Don't think for a minute it can't happen to your school." Unquote. Embracing the belief that one's school is impervious to critical incidents arise invites the formation of an attitude which is in opposition to the ethical framework discussed within this paper. Similarly, a staunch and unwavering fear that a violent incident may occur is equally destructive. However different the machinations of that caustic force may be.
I had no idea what that sentence meant.
What?
Caustic, whatever.
So similarly, a staunch and unwavering fear that a violent incident may occur is equally destructive, however different the machinations of the caustic force may be. So, however different.
It's just over my head.
Caustic is bad, like it's hard to describe somewhere for bad. What is he doing? He's just rolling.